We need to transport the patient into the car. One person need to hold the leg of the patient and others roll the cloth into the patient. Then one person have to count. Patient's head side should be inserted first into the car.
Three, two, one.
Two people have to pull.